over here is my other Gunneras. Gunnera Manicata, which I can't really get to because there's a load of stinger nettles and dock leaves in the way, and I don't fancy cutting myself and stinging myself. As you can see, that they are quite big now, quite tall as well. Pretty impressive. It's probably the biggest thing I've ever grown other than bananas. But yeah, Gunneras, easy to grow, easy to look after, keep them watered, keep them protected in the winter. Can't go wrong, really. I recommend.